Line finds Palisic. His turnaround shot goes right to O'Connor. Save made and left in front, but it's handled by the goaltender. There are two leading point and goal scorers this year. In toward Baker. 2-on-0 in front. Baker shoots it on the backhand. Would not go. Loose on the fun three. Palisic down low for Hessler. Got it right back. One-timer. They score! Lacerdo on the rebound. And for the second straight game, Jeff Lacerdo starts the scoring for Dartmouth. This time on the power play.
It's exactly what you want to do on the man advantage. Get the puck low, get the puck high, get it low, get the one-time shot, and a big rebound in front that Lacerdo's able to jam home for his third. Look at that, right outside the blue paint without even trying, just a quick little backhand shuffle, and it's in the back of the net for his third of the season.
He scored 2 minutes and 20 seconds into the opening period on Saturday against Cornell. Took a little bit longer here tonight, but Lacerdo side boards and out. Hamblet with good speed racing in around Hahn. Stand up save by Clark. Rebound tipped aside. Yeah, that one was a little draft picks that the Eagles have this year, but still an impressive win for this program nonetheless. Palisic skating strong. Centering pass. They score! Oh, what a finish in front from Sam Hessler. Lifting it over the shoulder of the goaltender to double Dartmouth's lead.
Hessler just getting to the front of the net and getting a deflection on the puck. And just like that, where Dartmouth has done a lot of work tonight, has been down low again. The good drive in. We'll see Hessler crashing down. Just a quick little redirect coming here. Popping
to his left for Guerin. Pass across to Novak. Backing away from Denver. Nice pass across the zone. And it's buried on the back end. Will Guerin on the power play brings Bentley back within one.
Great read by Will. Have yet to land a shot on goal.
Demmler trying to sweep the puck away from the Falcons, can't do it. And a tough angle shot, that one sneak past Clark, apparently not, as they blow the whistle. And you can see Jonathan Dabian pointing toward the goal, asking to see if that one crossed the line. And they're going to take a look over at the scorer's table. And Bentley banging their sticks up against the boards in perhaps premature celebration, perhaps not.
Taking a look here, and again, there was no signal on the ice of it being a good goal, so the officials have to see something.
With a great feed on the power play from Novak to Guerin. Puck scores free ahead for Cam Strong, working in on Dabian, and Polino will skate this one around, finds Warpeka right down the middle, but a save made by Polino. 11 seconds left. 5-on-4, big green power play. O'Connor slips one through. It's Baker. He's in. Save Polino. Rebound left out in front. But the Falcons able to clear, and they wind out the clock to settle for a 2-2 tie.